Hello guys, what's up? This is Steve. Welcome to my unboxing video. Today we're doing an unboxing video for the AMD 6750XT reference board from AMD. This was released on May 10th and we managed to get one for this unboxing video. Alright, so we all know that the AMD Radeon 6750XT is not a big update to the AMD 6700XT. But mainly this will be a unboxing video and we get to take a look at the aesthetics of it. We get to look at the card itself, how big it is, just for the people out there who want to know what this card looks like underneath this box. All right, let's get into it. I'm gonna cut this open. So first of all, this box is not very big itself, okay? Compared to the 6800XT, it's about half the size. And it doesn't have that magnetic flap that, you know, the older brother has. So let's take it out, let's open the box. All right, so here we have the box inside. And has a nice picture of the graphics card itself. As we know, it's 12 gigabytes of memory, very similar to the 6700XT, 40 compute units. Game clock speed is a little bit faster at 2495 megahertz. The 6700XT was 2424 megahertz, just a little bit slower. All right, so we have a little bit of a foam pad here. And this is the card, guys. Take a look at it. It's a triple fan, okay? And it's all black. So it's actually quite similar to, I think, the midnight black one from the 6800XT. And you know, it looks pretty nice. If we take a look at the back here, it has the Radeon logo, but it doesn't have that red kind of line or the signature lines that they have on the 6800XT. On the top here, we have a 8-pin and a 6-pin for the power. So that's pretty standard. This thing is not definitely not as heavy as the 6800XT. Port-wise, has two HDMIs, has one display port and one USB-C, I believe. Oh, no, I was wrong. It has two display ports, one HDMI, or three display ports, my bad. Three display ports and one HDMI. Okay, so looking pretty good. I like this look. Height-wise, I believe they're very similar to the 6800XT. But it's definitely bigger than the 6700XT, so that's for sure. All right, so let me show you some close-ups. Okay guys, so that's it for the unboxing video of the AMD 6750XT from AMD. This is the reference board that came out on May 10th. Let me know what you guys think of it in the comments below. What do you think of how it looks and whether or not this is something for you? Take care now. Bye now.